Hey guys, it's PK Coltrane back with the next part of the Luigi's Mansion 3 walkthrough. In the last part, we made it to the floor with the pirates, but then we had to go back down and get Toad and get a new spare part and unlock the super suction, and now we're actually in the cave, inside the pirate area, so now we're going to go ahead and explore this bad boy. If you guys are enjoying the series, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. Without further ado, let's go ahead and explore more of this pirate area. So I'm guessing, I'm just going to go ahead and guess that the bosses for this area is definitely going to be, you know, some sort of, you know, a pirate. You know, a captain. Arr. I mean, what else would it be? I like that possessed treasure. I like fighting that way better than the other one. The one that like, jumps up and slams on you, like that's super annoying. That one is super duper annoying. At all. Hello. Ah, more sand. I see. Now, it is a pirate area, so it would only make sense. A ghost mermaid? Insane. I'm just like exploring and just, you know. It'd be a pirate ship. Ahoy, matey. Ahoy. Alright, let's see what the boss looks like. Oh, they are inviting us in. They are inviting us inside.
Huh?
Hello? Oh, hey! The third toad. Oh, it's a... I was wrong! It's a shark! I thought it'd be a pirate. It's a... shark pirate! What?! Dude, my guess was totally wrong. Holy crap. Oh my god! Oh my god, what do I do? I actually don't know what to do here. Ah! Okay, I think when his mouth opens up... Yep. Rawr, rawr. Rawr. Come on, open your mouth. Oh, nice. Oh my god! Easy. Come on, man. Yeah, you don't like that, huh? Like that, huh? Oh, he's angry. Oh! I thought I was gonna explore the ship, not fight it. Oh, no! Wait! Oh, dear God. Oh, my God. That was some quick thinking I did there. That was I saw the target, and I went for it. Come on, man. Well, at least this boss is being very generous with the hearts. I will say. Oh, great. Now it's moving. This game was super unpredictable. I thought I was gonna fight a pirate, and the boss ended up being a freaking shark that possessed a ship, and now I'm fighting the ship. So that's pretty insane. Come on, fight me. Oh my god! Oh! Get off me! Oh my god. All right, it's all over for you, buddy. Get out of here. Thank you. Thank you. It's all over. 13th floor. Ho ho! Yeah. Huh? Woof woof! Aw, what a good boy! I said, what a good boy. My dog looked up at me and he was just like, what? What did you say? Ah, yes. Give me the doubloons. Yellow toad? Yes, I will take you to the elevator. In the meantime, let's do a little exploring. Anything else? Oh, there's a map. Ho ho. Come on, you. I don't think there's anything else. Oh, there's so much. There's money up there. How do I get up there? Yeah. Haha. Awesome. Yay. You are helpful. Not that red one. Okay, there is a there was a treasure map I saw, and it led to here? Question mark? Ho ho! We are getting things. We're getting things. Ooh. Uh-oh. What have I done? Okay. Let's get ye treasure. Yes. Hey, look, there's a thing up here, too. Man, this is getting better and better. Hey. Yes, of course. Holy crap. Oh my goodness.
I did it.
I can't swim, right? Yeah, I can't. Alright, buddy, let's take you back. Get out of here. Let's get out of here, man. What's this? Get off! On you. Super annoying bat. Okay. Thank you. Is there anything over here? No. There's not. Anything over here? No. All right, buddy. Let's get you back.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh no, he's angry. Okay. Okay. We're done. We're done with this area. Kind of curious about this X though. Oh, what? Okay. The 13th floor. Okay. 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 Huh. It looks like a gym! Oh, God. Oh, there goes Doggo. Okay. Alright, so I think I'm going to end this episode here. And then we'll explore this. We'll explore the fitness center. So if you guys are enjoying the series, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next part when we explore the fitness center. Or, you know, the gym or whatever. So let's end this video here. Peace out, guys, and I'll see you guys on the next video.